Well, I thought it was about time. I did a demo in this car. So here we go. And it's just the front speakers going. If I turn the box on, that should open up the sub box in the back. Takes about 15 seconds to do. Right, now I can turn two subs on. And then I can turn the other two on. Turn the front speakers off, the tweeters. And I can turn the lows off at the front, so I just have the subs going. Don't know why you would, but I do that when I'm doing SPL. One more tune.
See ya.